Right, here's set to go. Race for the Meadows. Favourite in five, Aston Archie, set. Racing, Aston Archer a little bit slow to begin, and Miss Cintiana near the outside won the jump, going up fast there. Farmer Brown on the inside, and Farmer Brown's going to run to the lead, although coming across quickly there is More of Darcy. They really jostle up there, and out near the tail there would have been Shepard. Whipping to the lead is the favourite, Aston Archie. It kicked about 2.5 to 3, why not Nick, and then More of Darcy. They were followed further back then by Tuffy Bale, and then Daithy Allen, Shep, Miss Cintiana, Farmer Brown ahead of it on the turn. Aston Archie the leader going through, why not Nick on the inside, but it's Aston Archie winning it from why not Nick, and third Daithy Allen, then More of Darcy, followed by Tuffy Bale, a gap then to Shep, and they were followed then by Miss Cintiana and Farmer Brown, and the time is showing at 30 and 42. Number